everyone, welcome to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change voice on Waze application. If you want to get the navigation instructions in the language and voice of your choice on Waze, then keep watching the video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button and press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Start off by opening up your Waze application from the app drawer and make sure that you're logged in. Once you're inside the main homepage of Waze or the navigation page of Waze, tap on My Waze at the bottom left. From the expanded pop-up, tap on the gear icon at the top left. From the settings menu, tap on Voice and Sound. Under Voice Directions at the top, tap on Waze Voice and select the default voices available from this page. Select any voice that you'd like to change to by giving it a tap, and once you are done, you'll be able to change the voice on your Waze app. You can also change your language by scrolling all the way down and selecting the language you prefer from the options and give it a tap. That is how you can easily change your navigation language and voice on Waze application. Once you're done, you can now go back to the main home page. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.